close to here, like around here. Taking the castle.
James, Athena learned that Colonel Rooks is moving all of Dr. Koenig's old science team into the Green Zone.
Good chance some of them are working for Mercer. If I could get to them, maybe I could find out what Mercer's up to.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Rooks is holding a briefing right now about them and their new team lead, Dr. Archer. Athena says she's Koenig's replacement. In fact, he handpicked her.
And she's probably evolved, too. I'll be at that meeting.
Company is heading up what's left of Dr. Koenig's team, which means your platoon has just become part of that detail.
They report to Dr. Archer now?
You will request permission to speak before opening your mouth, shitstain.
Thanks to recent breaches in security, you will be given only the information you need. All other intel will remain with Lieutenant Riley and myself. Additionally, so neither of us has to spend time unfucking your screw-ups, Lieutenant Riley will be commanding this mission. Dismissed.
Ballista 4-4, the first group of scientists in transit Site 1. Pick up a transport to Site 2. I'm sending coordinates now.
Roger that, Castle. We're Oscar Mike.
James, what did you find out?
The scientists are already here. They're being flown in from the YZ. I'm on my way to meet them. Maybe get a lead on this Dr. Archer.
All right. Good luck.
Koenig's first group has touched down at Site 1. What's your ETA?
Castle, this is 4-4. We are 5 mics out. Over.
Quit sitting on your throttle and move some ass. We've already lost too many of these guys.
Fuck. next.
Second in command under Rooks, right? If I were to take his place, bet I could get a whole lot of useful information.
You do what you need to do.
Maker One, this is Castle. Change of mission. James Heller is in the grid. Set up a full zone perimeter and report all sightings. I want this cocksucker in a fucking body bag. Maker 1-2, give me an update.
Still no confirmation on Heller, sir.
Hammerhead 3-1, this is Castle. Give me a sit rep.
Castle, we have no sight.
Castle, this is Ballista 2-1. Tango's hijacked one of our vehicles.
Take him out, 2-1.
Attempting. Over.
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. We got a hostage.
Where you at, soldier boy? You gonna make me break all your toys? Or you gonna come out and play?
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. Mako 1-2 is off-grid. Possible casualties. Over.
Fuck. 3-1, get your heads on a swivel. Red Crown, this is Castle. We have contact with Heller. Requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over.
Motherfucker!
All right, there you are. Not so tough now, are you, Riley? Where's your sedatives and your plate glass window, huh? Where's your closet full of zombies now?
Jesus Christ! Somebody kill the psycho!
You fucking freak! Rooks is gonna kill you!
God, it's so satisfying. He's such a dick. And a kiss ass. Well, I mean, not really a kiss ass, but he's really more Rooks' lapdog.
I'm afraid not.
Well,
sir.
Yeah, he's a kiss ass. He's a kiss ass.
He has access to all the Gentech's white light stores, and a couple of times he deliberately concealed what he was doing. Makes me question him and his crew.
Where the fuck are you?
Time to test my acting skills.
Copy. This is Riley. Castle. Sorry, got a little crazy for a moment there.
No shit. Get your ass to a secure location and call me back. Dr. Archer is missing.
Roger that.
Hmm.
Archer's missing. Black Watch has no idea where she is. But she was working on that white light cure.
Madre de Dios. We have to find her.
Wouldn't worry about it. Now that I got Riley's identity, Rooks will tell me anything I want to know.
Ooh, and another Black Note mission. All right. Doing good, doing good.